is in the morning Chinese class, right? 这是我的水. Remember?
Yes.
刚才我们学了这个词，大家还记得它的发音吗？Okay, we just went through these characters. Do you remember the pronunciation of each character?
下面我们把这些字的发音再复习一下。Let's
review the pronunciation of each character and meaning.
那个是。
Okay, we have more.